think everyone here at college is like chill. That's the best way I can describe it. Everyone here is chill. I mean, my high school wasn't like evil or anything. You go to high school and you see all these documentaries about bullying or whatever. So, I looked around and like, oh, well, you see, there aren't any roving gangs of teenagers throwing rocks at orphans. So we must be doing pretty good. This must be as good as it gets. But then I go to college and it's like, wow.